Is that a gift for you, Dominic?
No, man. I'm just acknowledging and recognizing the greatness here, man.
Good deal, man. Good deal.
June 25th, Anthony Joshua, Dominic Breazeale. What happens, Dominic?
It's me knocking him out, man. It's going to be a tough fight. Two gladiators going at it, man. 6'5 guy, 6'7 guy. Just slugging it out, man. It's going to be a fight, you know, fight of centuries, man. One of those situations where Riddick Bowe and Holyfield are back, you know? Something that people just love to see.
It's sold out in 30 minutes. People aren't giving you a lot of chances, but you're going to shock the world.
I'm going to shock the world, man. I'm the underdog, but what better place to be? Go to their background, you know? Beat them like that.
All right, thanks. How's it going?
Are you
good? Okay, I will. Just let me finish. Be done. I'll be okay.
The song for the fans, so I need you to put out this one.
In the house.
John!
I'm here with Alex Zepak.
What do you say about Dominic Breazeale, Anthony Joshua?
Big fight.
There you have it, John Molina, 135, Dominic Breazeale, Alex Luna, and Leo Santa Cruz.
Hey, can I finish getting this one, guy?
Good, how are you?
Good, man.
EsNews.com and Melissa back reporting.
So there you have it, another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.